Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, riders of all ages, this is Sonic Six.
All right. So I got here, I got some mail from FCO Steve. Let me find him on Discord. I would be making a regular video, but if you look outside, it's raining. Hurricane Cindy or Tropical Storm Cindy or whatever it's called. Okay, FCO looks like he is online. So I'm going to send him a message. If I can type at FCO Steve. And I told him, I said, I got your letter in the mail just now. I'm going to make a video opening, which is what I'm doing. It feels kind of thick. And FCO Steve, he's in Commerce City, Colorado. When I was in the military, I was stationed at Fort Carson there in Colorado Springs. I liked it. But let's go and see what we got. Postage due 42 cent. Look, if y'all going to mail me something, don't mail it to me owing money. I did not have to pay that, so I don't know what the deal is. But anyway, let's open this up and see what we got. Y'all can see my desk here. It's a mess. It stays a mess. I'll talk about that in a second. Holy cow. All right, let's see. That's it. All right, first thing we got, FZO Steve Motovlog's decal, and it's actually clear, you know, it's one that you put on and it looks like it's going to be clear. His spam cards. Pretty cool. FCO Steve. FCO S7. What in the world is his? Yeah, it's FCO Steve. But this looks like FCO S7 EVE, but I guess he's doing that to make Steve. FCO Steve Motovlogs. Oh, he's got a whatever that is. Anyway, one of them things you can scan. There's his card. If you can see that, looks pretty good. Got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 of those. Thank you, Mr. Steve. Oh, wait a minute. There's more. 7, 8, 9, 10. Got 10 of those spam cards. And then here's some orange ones, which has his stuff on the back, his Facebook, his YouTube, and his Instagram. And like this one, you can compare both side to side. I kind of like the one on the left a little better, just because it's eye-catching. And then, but on the back of it, which is pretty cool. Yep, I like it. All right, and we got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 of this type. And then, look at there. Keychains. I don't have any keychains that say Sonic 6. I just never got any for whatever reason. I don't use them because they flap around on the bike. But that's pretty cool. FCO Steve Motovlogs on both sides. That is pretty cool. Thank you, Mr. Steve. And it says, Sonic 6, thanks for the support. I hope you enjoy the envelope of goodies, which includes a key tag to help decrease the value of your motorcycle. A sticker and some spam cards to help promote my crappy content. His content is not crappy. I subscribe to him. I like most of his videos. I'm giving them away since I ordered way too much. Thanks again for the support, FCO Steve. No problem, dude. I enjoy watching your videos. Thank you very much for the goodies. I will pass out your spam cards at the same time I pass out mine. So I'll go ahead and put these on my bike. I have a little place for those. There's the old Steve sticker. We just bought a house, and it has a big workshop. And in that workshop, was where I'm going to put all my stickers, and I'm saving my stickers, so I'm not putting them anything. I have some already from Urban B. Riding. I really liked Urban B. Riding's videos, but he's quit making them for some reason. I had a sticker from Rubber Ducky Deathmatch. I can't find it. I don't know what happened to it. Anyway, and there's my big stack of my. That's the ones I send out to people. It says sonicsix on them. Pretty simple. And this is my battle station, as y'all can see. I've got 21-inch monitor over here and a 26-inch monitor over here. And this is what I do. And then now y'all can see my icons and stuff and see what the stuff I do. I have the Anavira antivirus, my Senna Bluetooth thing, Glare Utilities, which is, y'all just check that out. That's a good program. It keeps stuff clean. Advanced Uninstaller, that's similar to Glare Utilities. Specky, which just tells you the specs of the computer. You see my beast of a computer over here. I keep it covered in there so I don't get dust. This thing was about $30, this white thing. It's ugly as I'll get out, but I have no more dust in my computer, which is wonderful. And then Discord, which is what you see here. And FCO Steve must be AFK because he hadn't answered me yet. And then over here, recycle bin, my FTP client, PDF maker, Kingdoms of Amalur game, which I enjoy playing that. I hadn't played it in a while, but I like playing it. And right below that, you see Cheat Engine. The only reason I have Cheat Engine is on Kingdom of Amalur. The guy runs so slow, and I use the Cheat Engine to speed him up just a little bit. And makes the game so much more fun. AMCAP is for a camera I have. Movies are a list of movies that I need to see as they come out. When I see a trailer, I put it in there so I can watch it. Video text, that's whenever I make a video, that's what I copy and paste and put on the video. A Reg editor. Mm-hmm. My Vegas Pro 14, which is how I make my my videos. Media Shout 5, that's a program we use at church to create the announcements and things that scroll on the board. We display the verses and things that the preacher is going to be preaching on and so forth. Minion and Elder Scrolls Online, and I like to play that. And I haven't played any games in a while. I've been so busy doing other things. But that Guild Wars 2, enjoyed that, and a couple of things that go with it. Warcraft, I haven't played Warcraft in years. But I still have it on my computer, just in case I ever decide I want to go back and play. I have I have about 10 level 90 characters, I think. I don't know, it's been a long time. And then I got some text files that show I'm going on a visit in 2018, a road trip, and then our 2019 road trip, which of course is all subject to change. You know, that's just what we think we're going to do. I have a lot of health issues. I'm 53 years old, and I keep track of when I go to the doctor there because from time to time they want to know. A sit tone, which is that this number is no longer in service. When somebody calls me on my cell phone or something, and it's a salesperson or something like that, I will double-click that and play that sit tone to them so they will remove my number from their call list. And then a lift ad, which I'm selling one of my wheelchair lifts, and then a Microsoft keyboard so I can program my gaming keyboard. I forget which kind it is. It's pretty slick though. I like it. It's got programmable buttons. As you can see, dust is a huge issue around here, which is why I have this big ugly white thing. Mm-hmm. These are the medicines that I have to take every day, twice a day, big wad of hand pills. I use one of these gizmos to keep track of it. That's about it. It's on my desk. You know, I got stuff related to the purchase of the house, some doctor's appointments that I have. Oh, man, I got so many doctor's appointments. Anyway, That's about it. That's my wireless phone charger and calculator and my losing lottery ticket. It's active. It's good until the end of June for Mega Millions, and I can't win squat. I think I won like $2. And then I got some of my my Warcraft authenticator that I've had for a long time. Some thumb drives, microphone, USB switch so I can turn stuff off and on. I like to, my camera's under there, and I always keep it covered because you never know. What you hear about the news, they can use your camera, so I can keep it covered. That's it. That's my Google Home. I like it. Hey, Google, is it going to rain today?
Yes, the forecast for today in Centerville is 80 degrees with a thunderstorm. There is currently a flash flood watch in effect.
Thunderstorm and flash flood watch. No riding today. And that's it. I drink a lot of iced tea. Because all that stupid medicine I have to take makes my mouth so dry. So I'm constantly drinking tea or water. Alrighty, that's about it. Thank you again, Mr. FCO Steve. Y'all be sure to check him out. He is on Facebook, YouTube, and Instagram, and it's FZ0 Steve. Yep, and you should be able to find him yourself. Check out his content. Thank you very much, bro. I will find a motorcycle guy that will use this keychain because I certainly do not want it to go to waste. All right, everybody. Y'all ride safe.